MediStar Corporation invited the community to lunch and a hard hat tour of their newest facility, Bay Area Regional Medical Center, located in Webster, Texas. The facility has a targeted opening of March 2014 and will offer the latest innovations in healthcare technology along with the operating efficiencies of the future. After completion, the 373,000 square foot facility will include a 9-story, 104-bed acute care hospital with future expansive capabilities. It will offer superior inpatient and outpatient services, as well as a full complement of medical and surgical clinical services. This state-of-the-art facility is a welcome addition to the Bay Area Houston Medical Complex. Bay Area Regional Medical Center, where medicine meets technology.